Good morning, family. It's your boy Andre Romance, and I'm up at it again. I talk to people a lot when I'm at work. Some while I'm at school too. And when I ask people how their day is, how you doing? How's your day? They always reply with something like, could be better. I'm making it. I've seen better days. Why do we think like that? Why do we think so negatively about our days? I've been in that boat before. I've been in a situation where I accepted depression. I accepted a diagnosis that I had major depression. There was no way to change how I felt about life. It all starts in the mind. I know I keep saying this, but I want y'all to understand this. It all starts in the mind. Everything that you experience, it could be tailored. Depending on how you think about it. When you say you've seen better days, you're living in the past. Like you're not moving forward with your day because you're focused on what happened in the past. And when you start thinking like that, how can you build on a new day? How can you come up with an answer like, I feel great. The day is a blessing to have a new day. It's a blessing to be alive. It's a blessing to be in a place where I can work. It's a blessing to be making money right now. It's a blessing to be able to hear you say, how's your day? So I can respond to you. The little things, the words we choose, play a big impact in our lives. We got to be choosing the right words, y'all. We have to. We have to be examining these small things that we're doing. Because it could be the small things that's stopping us from growing. That's stopping us from being successful for what we identify as success. We have to start tailoring ourselves for the successes that we want. We have to start analyzing. Now with this YouTube stuff, you analyze what's going on your channel, and you find tweak different things, and you see where you're doing good at, you see where you're doing bad at, but you find tweak different things about your videos, how you use your titling, how you use your tags, and you watch your numbers, and you gauge how your numbers change according to your language, according to the words that you use. And we need to implement that with life. You have to be focusing on yourself. What kind of words am I using? How's my language? What's the language attracting? Start analyzing yourself so that you can make it up to a next level, you know? You got to get to that next level. That ought to be your goal every day. How can I make today better than it was yesterday? Not to live in the past, but to improve on what I had and what I woke up with. How can I improve? How can I excel? And it started with the small things, because all the little things build up to something bigger. And you can have the whole package, but it could just be one small little thing that you're doing that's throwing everything off. It just ain't sitting right. One little square could be out of the blocks. There could be one little gap. I'll give you an example. I'm in welding, right? I do this welding class. And with welding, what you're doing is melting a metal and you're laying it in between two pieces that aren't joined, but you're joining these two pieces into one solid piece of metal. Now, if you have air bubbles inside the weld, it creates a space in between the weld. It throws the integrity of the whole weld off. That means it's not strong, it's not gonna hold as long, and eventually it will crack because of the small hole in the inside of this weld. And sometimes you can't even see these small holes. Sometimes it's the pinhole that's causing the issues. You get them all the time with your car, right? You're driving. You run over a staple, right? You run over a carpet staple. You run over some type of small nail or something that puts a hole in your tire. It's not that big of a hole to where it would just cause the tire to go flat, like right away. It takes a week for your tire to go flat, but you don't notice. You've been driving this car every day, and every day this tire gets lower and lower and lower and lower. And before you know it, it's flat. And here you are on the side of the road. The small things, man. The little small things we don't pay attention to. We don't analyze to even recognize that we're troubling ourselves with these small things we say and do in our lives. I want to encourage y'all to start analyzing yourself. Start analyzing the relationships you have with people, the way you interact with people when they talk to you on a daily basis. Really examine your day when you get asked, how are you doing today? Don't just reply with a, oh, I'm good. I'm fine. That's such a basic answer for such a extraordinary thing. It's an extraordinary thing to be alive. How many people do you think aren't alive compared to how many people are alive on this earth? Y'all ever think about that? There's probably more people that passed away. Well, I can just about guarantee you there's more people that passed away from this life than there is living right now on this earth. And it is a privilege to be alive. It really is. It is a privilege. You should be excited to be alive. Because you have an opportunity to do whatever you want to do. It all starts with what you feel, what you want to do. Really, it does. Don't let nobody get in your way. A roadblock is just an obstacle for you to jump over, pass by. However you're gonna get it, but you make it over. If you got gotta take your time and chip through it with a hammer. Or if you got the antidote and you just gotta use dynamite. But you gotta bust through that wall. You gotta get through that obstacle for yourself, right? And once you get through that obstacle for yourself, then you can pave the way for everybody else that's coming behind you, right? I encourage y'all, man, to stay focused. Keep y'all mind on the prize. Recognize I ain't say eyes. Keep your mind on the prize. But you could be looking at something all day and still don't get it. But if you got this on the prize, you can't be stopped. It's all about the choice of words, y'all. I love y'all. I want to see y'all doing good things, man. As usual, you know, I always want to see y'all doing some good stuff, man. I want to hear about what y'all feel. I want to get some feedback on these videos, too. Y'all need to be talking with me. Keep talking with me. So I can jump into some topics or something that y'all might want to hear. Or y'all might have some questions about something. Don't be afraid to drop some questions. Y'all see my email, andre.r.vine@gmail. Hit my line. Hit me up with a topic so I can get y'all what y'all want. You know, all of these videos is based off of what I feel when I wake up in the morning. Just what be on my spirit, but I'm gonna give y'all what y'all need too, you know.